Hey guys, June 25th at 4 a.m. So Bud's underneath there. So as I was saying, now Bud follows me to the washroom, just like how Hope and Josephine and Speckles would. And he just keeps staring out at the side, like he's been doing that for the past since yesterday. He hasn't actually come into the washroom when I'm in the washroom. So like I said, I can't record that stuff, but I did take photos. So, yeah, at least he follows me, so that's a good thing. So, we're slowly getting there, right, Bud? Hey, Bud? Yeah. Yeah, so he still kind of runs away, but like I said, he must have been in some kind of abusive relationship with his owners, but there's Bud there. Now he's going on are you going up on the couch? Nope, he's underneath the table. So yeah, at least he doesn't run away. Like, he's still in the same room. He just won't come up to me unless if I'm giving him treats. Hey, Bud? But at least now I don't have to worry about him getting into the cords, which is the whole purpose. So I gotta move the mattress back because I can't sleep until then. Whoa. But you scared me. So that was Bud right underneath. running underneath. As I like, he's so funny. He just runs so quickly. And then he just doesn't look where he's going. He's just like, Mom. Aren't you Bud? But let's see. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, so 5 days now. So it hasn't even been a week, so that's not too bad. But at least he's staying in the same room now. He's not like running off, and the vacuum cleaner didn't scare him. The noise doesn't scare him. He's just still, he like comes up to me and then he goes away, and then he comes up to me and then he goes away. And he looks at me whenever I'm doing stuff. So I know he's kind of like hesitant, I guess is the word. Like, he wants to cuddle, but he just doesn't know how to cuddle. So like I said, I'm trying not to force it on him. I know we still have to go through the medical files and all that, but like I said, I did kind of glance at it and there's no information really about the medication. So it's just like tips that you could do when you get a cat. I'm like, well, I've had 5 cats. But I'll share it with you guys, see if there's anything that I haven't seen, but that won't be today, because like I said, the main purpose for today was getting my laundry done, because of the blankets that he peed on, and then because I was soaking the blankets, I had my towel and the thing that, the floor mat for the bathtub underneath that, so that got wet with pee, so I just soaked that. Now that's drying. So it's like, oh, but it only got pee because it was, drying the stuff. So that's why. But it's just like, he hasn't sprayed since then. So, well, sprayed, he hasn't peed since then. So that's a good thing. So that's why they said if most likely it won't be forever. It could just be stress. Like I said, he's very scared. Little boy, but he must, like I said, he must have been abused a lot, even though it doesn't look like it. Even now, he's just kind of like looking over like that, but then he goes back and hides, and he looks over, and then he goes back and hides. You're so funny, Bud. But I'm keeping him no matter what. Either until the day I die or the day that he dies, one or the other. So I'm gonna throw this in the shoebox and see if she goes into it. Oops. There you go. That's my bye. It's hard to get a good photo with him until I could actually hold him. Bud. This is what I do now, is just throw things at him. Oops. He likes the balls, actually. And I've been trying to teach him how to do that, use that thing, but he hasn't learned it yet. So, can't have tacks on the floor now. Aw, I didn't even get in them. Trying to get in the shoe boxes. There's catnip in it. Bad at throwing. He actually even played with the basketball a bit. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Ah, I'm not good at throwing. I'm also holding the phone at the same time, so. Okay, two more and then I'm gonna put the music on so I can get ready for bed. Let's see if I could get at least one and. Ah, so close. See you now, you please. That's the only way that I could get a photo with him, is if I stick my head out, and he's in the back. Hey, bud? Yeah, we gotta start moving stuff around, otherwise I'm not gonna go to bed. Oh, and he ran into the other room now. Okay, so I'm gonna turn the music on. So at least I played a little bit with him. Like I said, I played the laser toy with him in the washroom. So I gotta fix the charger. Oh, and he's coming. He's so cute. He just wants to play all day long. Can I have another cup of coffee? But bed's right underneath here. So, oh, there you go. See, that's what I mean by how he runs so fast. It's so funny. Yeah, so charging. Okay, so turn down the volume. Oh, he went up on the couch. See, I keep missing when he goes up on the couch. When he goes up on the mattress, I miss it. Because he's so fast. One of these days, I'll get it. Bud. I love you. I just want to cuddle him so badly, but I know you're not supposed to force it on them. It just scares them even more. But I do pet him when I give him treats at least. So turn down the volume unless you want the music. Here on Phantom Stories, but still in the living room.
There is no song. The disease of addiction, it wasn't something that we spoke about in our community. We're supposed to do right, we're supposed to go to school, and if you're not doing that, then you're a black sheep and we don't talk about it. Learning how to build community was key to my recovery. We don't have to do this alone, we do this together.
If I had to choose my favorite part of a Magnum Double...
Sorry, no more premium. There you go. I don't know where to put that. He's looking at me like, you can't throw. Yeah, it's a new place. He distracts me.
At TD, we want to show our appreciation for our customers. That's why TD customers get up to 15% off a new home insurance policy from TD Insurance. Conditions apply. Get your quote today.
Your favorite lemon Pure Leaf is now available with 40% less sugar. So delicious. That's Pure Leaf.
So baby, if we're going down, I don't wanna remember that I was there to watch us fall and learn that nothing's
it's staying again. Bed. No pissing. Just kidding. If you do, it's fine.
New Mellow B3 Serum visibly reduces dark spots like never before. Powered by multi-patented Melasol. 2-week visible results. Developed for all skin tones. Mellow B3 Serum.
I better not get copyrighted for the ads.
You look fabulous. No, you.
He will hold me fast.